Okay, let's open the package and we'll find this stuff inside. Plug in the device, hold out the reset button about 15 seconds to reset it first, and you will see the red light blinking. Please remember to reset the device first before connection. When open the app, you must grant all permissions. Click the Wi-Fi setting and connect to the Wi-Fi code blink. Its default password is 029. You must make sure the phone is connected successfully and stay connection with your blink Wi-Fi. Open the app. Refresh the list. It will automatically jump to the viewing page. Wait about 15 seconds, you will receive a message to configure the device with the router. Click OK. Select your own Wi-Fi network to allow you to remote control it. Remember, 2.4G Wi-Fi is supported only. 5 seconds later, the app will promote to set the time zone. Click OK. You need to choose the time zone corresponding to your phone time so that you can view the recording files by time. Click the Modify Device Password to change it. The default password is admin. Remember to change the password after receiving the device. You can check SD card storage and record setting. Let's see the motion detection effects and the other normal settings. Now, all setting is completed. If any questions, please contact us. We will reply you as soon as possible. Thanks for watching the video. Thanks for choosing Lizvie.